We'll attach our pulley. As our center hole is already made, all we have to do is put our nail through. I've already measured my Lazy Susan to get it in the center. Measured off of my edge here. Made sure it was the same all the way around. I'm gonna start the screw with my hammer. In order to get my other screws from this side in, I'll have to put me a hole in this board all the way through. All the way through my big piece. And I'll just do that by drilling it.